isang daw po merong dalawang magkaibigan na nagkwekwentuhan. Yung isa ay career person. Siya po ay masipag na nagtatrabaho para umangat sa kumpanya. At meron na siyang girlfriend, handa na silang magpakasal. Yung isa naman ay freelancer, single. Kahit anong trabaho, ginagawa niya, pero mahilig siyang mag-travel, magbakasyon. Yung isang kaibigan, sabi niya, alam mo, napakaswerte ko dahil malaya ka, libre ka. Kahit anong gusto mong gawin, nagagawa mo. Ako, hindi ko na magawa yan. Hindi ako malaya, hindi ako libre. Napakaswerte mo. Sumagot naman po itong isa, sabi niya, nagagawa ko yung gusto ko dahil wala akong minamahal at walang nagmamahal sa akin. Ang mas maswerte, ikaw, dahil may nagmamahal sa'yo at merong kang pinamahal. Who do you think is more fortunate and blessed among these two friends? It depends on how you look at their life. Maswerte ba ang buhay mo? Are you blessed? It all depends on how you look at your life. Blessedness does not depend on our situation. Blessedness does not depend on our possessions. It depends on how we look at our situation. The Lord is teaching us through the Beatitudes to change our attitudes, to see life differently, to see life as a blessing. For your life to become a blessing, you must see it as a blessing. We can change how we experience life if we change how we look at life. Napakaganda nung narinig ko pong quotation. Change how you look at things and the things that you look at will change. Makaisipin mo, bakit ganyan ang iyong nararanasan? Ito ay dahil ganyan mo tinitignan ang buhay mo. Change how you see your life and your life will change. The key to change how we look at things is always through faith. Pananampalataya. Because through faith, we can see good things, graces, blessings happening in our life. Without faith, you cannot see good things. Without faith, you cannot experience any blessing and graces in your life. It is only through faith that bad situations can become good, that worse situations can become better, that hellish experiences will become like heaven. Ask yourself, how is my faith? Kasi kahit na konti lang, kahit na katiting lang, it will make a world of difference in your life.